Good evening. Welcome back to another Saturday night, PAM and L Saturday Night Jam. And this week we have the fabulous, fabulous Laura Coleman.
The talented.
I have been wanting to jam with this woman for so long. So we're going to go right to it.
Thank you so much for having me over. We are having so much fun.
Oh my gosh.
Shouldn't even be legal. But it is. Yay. All right.
Summer's end, around the bend, just flying. Swimming suits are on the line, just drying. I'll meet you there for our conversation. I hope I didn't ruin your whole vacation. Will you never know? Far from home you're feeling, till you watch the shadows cross the ceiling. Well, I don't know that I can see it snowing. In your car the windows are wide open. Come on home, come on. Valentine's, brick hearts and minds at random. That old Easter egg ain't got a leg to stand on. Well, I can see that you can't win for trying. And New Year's Eve is bound to leave you crying. Come on. I still love that picture of us walking, just like that old house we thought was haunted. Summer's end came faster than we wanted. Come on.
Make sure I mentioned in the beginning, please like and subscribe to our videos. We're going to be loading up a lot of stuff that we're not going to publish. We're just going to put it out there. So if you subscribe to our channel, you'll be able to have access to that stuff, which will be great. And now Laura is the lead singer of the All Star. I always miss it.
The Jam Fest Traveling All Stars
Band. Yeah, it's a mouthful.
It is.
Yep, and they do open mics down here in Naples every other Sunday now, right?
Yeah, every other Sunday night during football season.
Six to nine. That's at Dogtooth. Mm-hmm. And then she's also part of a trio that plays at the Pearl on Monday nights, the Pearl Jam.
Yep, that's the Sunset Dreamers with Steve Clinton and Ken Abbott
and
then there's Hurricane Laura and the Cat Five.
Yeah, that's in production right now.
It's in production.
Hurricane Laura and the Cat Five. Yeah. Cat Four is working that out.
You'll let us know when that's published, right?
I will let you know. You'll be the first to know.
Okay, well, we've got another little surprise for you, so we're going to do a little version of Wild Horses for you.
Faith has been broken.
I know you're clapping out there. I can hear you. I can hear you. So how long have you been playing guitar, Laura? I always ask everybody because I'm nosy. So
about 4.5 years.
Oh, really? That's all?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Wow,
I'm actually a piano player.
Oh, okay.
So,
wow.
Someday you guys will come jam at my house and you can see my little
baby
grand piano, my lion and Healy. Next year it's going to be 100 years old. It was born in 1921 in Chicago, Illinois. They're going to bury me with that piano.
Inside of
it. Inside of it.
There you go.
That's incredible. That's incredible.
Wow.
So, were you a child, child player? Did you learn everything?
Yeah,
to do
I mean,
that?
I wanted a piano. My parents, we didn't have one in the house. I begged my parents to get one. I just wanted to play. And so finally got me one when I was in elementary school. And
that's incredible. That's
when
really
every other
incredible.
Kid wanted to be playing baseball or hopscotch, and you wanted to play piano.
Yeah, the other kids wanted a pony, but I wanted
a pony.
I can't believe that's all as long as you've been playing. I really would have taken you for over 10 of these.
Aw, thanks. I knew I loved you.
All right, we're going to do a favorite, everyone's favorite. Well, Angel from Montgomery.
Okay. Gotcha.
Thank you.
just say that. I've never played with Laura.
Never harmonized with her before.
Ever.
Scouts honor.
Yeah. This is our first time, so I feel extremely lucky and blessed right now.
Me too.
Just wanted to do this for so long, but because of you, we are. So
I love that you're doing this, that you're getting together with people. And
we've got so many talented musicians in Southwest Florida.
Oh, we sure do.
Yeah. It's amazing,
yeah.
And they've all got their different styles, and it's just incredible the amount of musicians.
Yeah.
So you know, it's a great honor for him and I to be able to do this, be able to jam with every one of you, and be able to, you know, get a little closer and intimate more look. You know what I'm saying of us. So
Ken Abbott is sick of this story, but before we were playing out anywhere, I said to him, God, I wish there was just some kind of group or club or something that people could play music together, get together, play guitar, whatever instrument they have, and then it all happened. Like,
right. There you go. Right. There you go.
I just love it. I willed it into existence.
Right.
So I couldn't
That's
be
exactly
happier.
What you did. That's exactly what you did. So, yeah. And I mean, I'm actually even thinking about reunion. You know what I'm saying? Once we get to a certain number, we'll have a reunion and everybody
together.
Yeah, get us all together.
We have a venue for it, too.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we have a venue. Yep.
You get a PA system.
I'm there.
Together. Yeah.
My calendar is marked. Blacked out with you guys on
there
it.
There he is. So, yep. All right. So we're gonna do Mandolin Wind by Rod Stewart.
You can't be smart.
Another show for you. I hope you enjoyed it. We will be back next week ending this Saturday night at PAM and Al's Jam. So thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. It was my pleasure.
Thank you. We'll see you next week.